should die, think only this of me, that there's some corner of a foreign field that is forever England. There shall be in that rich earth a richer dust concealed, a dust whom England bore, shaped, made aware, gave once her flowers to love, her ways to roam, a body of England's breathing English air, washed by the rivers, blessed by sons of think this heart, all evil shed away, a pulse in the eternal mind, no less gives somewhere back the thoughts by England keen, her sights and sounds. And gentleness in heart.